Man, you've done a whole lot of shit. Do you think you get the proper respect, you know what I'm saying, that you deserve, man? For all your, like, contributions and really, like, you know, taking it there, you know what I'm saying, as far as just really coming out the city and even before the 2005 movement, you know what I'm saying, having your big run, you know what I mean, with Game Over, and even before that, just where we ball Game Over, Sunshine and all that, you know what I mean?
Nah, I don't feel I get my props that I deserve, but if I cared about props, I would have been stopped. It's like this, man. Give me the one with my picture. It's in my wallet. Let me see it. Yeah, I don't care about this shit, man. Like, if I get the accolades, that's fine. If I don't, that's fine. You know what I'm saying? It's the clear card right here. You know what I'm saying? So somebody wants your information, you just tap it on the top of your phone, you know what I'm saying? Or you scan the QR code, and the shit just goes there. It's crazy. I partnered up with these people, man. The link popped up? Yeah. So now all my info in there, email number, and the Flip Mayweather mixtape. So you ain't got to be holding business cards and code with all that. You tap your shit, keep it moving. You did. Clear card.
Man, that's what's up.
Yeah, man.
Donnie Houston. Donnie Houston.